welcome back to my channel if you're new here. I'm Faith, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a perfect handstand. So the reason why I'm doing this video is because a bunch of you guys, like a bunch of my viewers and subscribers, love gymnastics. And my doing gymnastics with Faith, whatever it's called, I forgot what it's called, something about me doing gymnastics, that video got lots of views. So that's why I'm doing that. And y'all happen to like my series, 5-Minute Bridge. I actually haven't completed that series yet because I was never able to do it. It's super hard. Once you like actually do it, you probably will feel like you've passed out. So, So if you can get in touch with me, that would be great. Because I think I may do a 2-minute one. Just so that y'all don't have to wait as long and it won't be so boring and all that. But before I teach you guys how to do a perfect handstand, I'm gonna need y'all to swing and kick the subscribe button, punch the like button, and swing over to Pop Jam to follow me on there. So let's get started. Okay, so the first step. So I'm gonna show you guys like the steps so that y'all can like see. Okay, so you go into a lunge. You show this pose while you're going down. So this is the starting motion. And then you kick up. And when you kick up, your legs are straight and your toes are pointed. And your shoulders and your, like, your head should be nice and squishing onto your shoulders. Like this. And then you end in the same starting position. So this is what it looks like all together. Messed up that time. Okay, so that one failed, and it's okay if you mess up, because like, you know. That was a good one. Okay, so now that I've taught y'all how to do that, I have the best idea to make a little outro of this video, so stay tuned. This says that it's 2.5 pounds. Now that doesn't feel like a lot, but what I'm about to do, it will feel like a lot. Okay, so what I'm about to do, guys, wall sits with 2.5 pounds on my legs. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna ask y'all a few questions. What is your favorite color? What is your favorite animal? What is your favorite gymnastics move? What is your favorite fidget? Think about those, write them on a piece of paper, and try to make as many words with your answers as you can. And if you can, I'm going to be making a Q&A. So I'm just gonna be telling those questions in my answers. So, I held that for the questions. And, anyways, gymnastics, peace.